policing worldwide. According to the International Association of Chiefs of Police, there were 2,818 acts of terrorism in 1985, 3,801 in 1986, and 4,217 in 1987. Terrorism in 1987 resulted in 12,306 fatalities and 8,993 other casualties. Pornography has become a billion-dollar industry worldwide, largely controlled by organized crime. Although legal in most countries, it has all the trappings of extreme criminality. Every day, thousands of children under the age of 12 are participating in the production of sexually explicit materials, many of them against their will as virtual slaves. Of all the pornographic specialty areas, kiddie porn is the fastest growing and becoming the most profitable. The worldwide abuse of an addiction to a massive variety of substances have drastically increased.